Did you hurt me?
Suspect westbound in a, dark gray, you cross a sports utility vehicle.
Hey, how we doing, man? How we doing? You crashed!
We got eyes, we're in pursuit.
Man, you've been kind of reckless, homie. Oh, shit!
Authentic ghetto experience, homie.
Drive-bys, running from the cops. Yeah, today's got it all. You should be a tour guide.
You're an ugly motherfucker. Your 5-0 catches, we ain't gonna be able to please self-defense.
They aren't catching us, all right? We're getting away or dying trying.
Shit, that's deep.
I feel I've strayed.
Suspect has entered the freeway.
Oh, no, man. This LS. Good and proper.
Seeing as I've prevented you from getting ripped off, I'll take my cut of the investment.
Oh, you don't get some cut of
that. That ain't the generosity of spirit I was hoping for. If I'd known you were this green, I would have pushed a couple pounds aboard your way myself and saved us this hassle.
How's about to cop this shit, boy?
Slaying and banging, homies.
Fuck this guy talking about. Nigga, he crazy. This enough gang banging for you, fool? You got your feel?
But I've got so much to learn from you crazy street cats.
Suspect doing 70 miles per hour on...
What was your daddy drinking when he skied you out?
Houston Field Freeway.
Get careless, homie.
Air support inbound.
Dude's a professional getaway driver. You'll get PC'd up in the pen, nigga.
Something.
What's that?
Why aren't you like head to foot in green with the ballist like head to foot in purple?
Man, that's old school, man. We don't do that shit no more.
Oh yeah? So how you know what side someone's on?
Man, you just know. Them ballers might wear a purple hat or like a shirt with some purple in it. Or maybe like a hat with a B on it for the baller shit. And you know how we get down. The families, we rock the feuds hats with the F's on it, you know what I'm saying? Or rock the green kicks with the green laces.
Okay.
Man, everybody already know who everybody is. It's just the law to say certain gang insignias make you part of some vast criminal conspiracy or some shit. They just want to hit you with that RICO charge.
So, am I like families now?
Nah, you just a weird, crazy dude.
We have the 240 in, east, downtown Vinewood. Officer staff.
Yo, my boy, I need to holler at you.
We've got a 1099 in North Hillbox Hill.
Now I'll jump out right here. Later on, crazy dude.
See ya.
Cops!